Okay, there's the giant statue that Stella mentioned. It should be nearby. Gizmo Stemmer's after should be inside. Time to fight. I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin. See if I can find anything that can help. What's in here? Gizmo's actually called an ornament. Found one of these in another ruin. It sounds like there are more out there. And it looks like there's part of the code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it. A hatch. Might lead to another part of the ruin. But how to get to it? There's an opening at the top of the fence. Could be a way in, if I can find a way to get up there. I'm too close. I can't pull this out. It looks like the crate on top's blocked. There. Should be able to reach the opening now. Let's see where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? Can't hook onto that. The ornaments were part of something called the Knights of Lights holiday promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by changing the holograms of the thing. But how? Oh, part of the codes here too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to.